Sigh. Okay, well, we're in Veilstone Gym. Veilstone Gym? Veilstone City. We may as well go take on the gym and work out my frustration on the gym leader. We've got... I'm putting Oob in there because Psychic is quite good against fighting. I want to get Oob some experience. Could always make my way back. Oh no, Pokémon. And could always make my way back to the, Whatchacallit? Daycare. I don't think Ghost is actually that effective against fighting types. You know what? Let's just carry on as we are. If you're hearing those bloops in the background, Dave is telling me that I am a Stegosaurus. He's playing Ark Survival Evolved. He's caught a Stegosaurus and named it after me. So let's see what Oob can do in this gym. Machoke. Ooh, okay, that's a bit higher than I expected. Oob's quick. I like Oob. We're not keeping this up. Sod it. Lamrid, this is your fight. Thought it would be a little more effective than that. Yeah. Hey. Ha, very sneaky. Bye bye. You stupid little monkey thing. Switch these around. I don't know if I wanted to do that or not. I want to fight everyone in here. So I'm guessing there's four of them in here. Machoke. I know there's a guy in here with like three Machokes. I wonder if this is him. I wonder how many levels I'm going to get out of this gym. I feel bad for my other Pokemon that are really lagging behind now. It's pretty much the Lamrid show. I Dave inviting me to Steam games. Sadly, I'm a little preoccupied. Sorry, Dave. Ooh, you do have two Machokes, though. Aerial Ace. Oh. Ah, that's actually quite painful. Another level. See, what is fighting super effective against? Normal, ice, rock, dark, and steel. Bug, rock, and dark are not very effective against fighting, so let's... put these guys in, just to follow up. And I'm guessing there's a puzzle that has to be completed here. Meditate. Ooh, level 28. We're getting strong now. Not strong enough. God, it's so weak. Weak. This will be the guy with four Machokes then. I hope after gaining that level, Lamrad will be able to one-shot them now. That seismic toss did quite a bit of damage. Yes, we can. I wonder if the gym leader has an even stronger Machoke. That was supposed to be not very effective. I suppose normal. That's the problem. Lamrad's not a pure flyer. Lamrad's got a normal type attached to it. But he really is my best bet in this gym. That's a bit harsh. That's a little harsh. Ow. Okay. I'm going to quickly go and heal. And restore my PP. Come on, why am I so bad at doors in this game? Just be able to jump off that. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's see if I can work this out. Come on. I should stop trying to run everywhere. Okay, so. Who came up with this thing? It's seriously annoying. Okay, I think I've got it. Or at the very least, I've got... Yeah. Alright. I like to think the gym leader knows how to be strong. Okay. Bye bye, meditate. Ooh, ooh, hello, strong Machoke. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, that's good. So far, no problems. Aerial Ace. Yeah, why not? No point holding back, we'll just use the strongest moves we've got. Yes! Look, Lucario. Fighting Steel. Stop that. Thank you. Hey, not the only one carrying berries. You are in a bit of a bind. Oh, almost. What? How's that a thing? Oh, that was... okay, squeaky bum time. Come on. Got my eyes closed here. That sounds good. Yes! You go, Lamrid. Don't think I want to learn takedown. Yeah, it's inaccurate and it does too much damage to me. That was a lot closer than I thought it was going to be. The big thing is, where the heck did I get fly from? Yeah, you can just sit in there. Oh god. Don't tell me you want to fight. Okay. I need to heal first. To revel in my victory. I also need to go get Spoopy back. Let's go get Spoopy. Bike, what am I doing? I can ride my bike with no handlebars. Remember that song? I vaguely remember that song. Yeah, go get Spoopy. So let's see where we're at. Level 26. That's pretty good, pretty good. Confuse Ray, Nightshade, Sucker Punch, Payback. Cool. Alright. Go to the shop here while I'm here. Get some stuff. Hey, now I can buy great balls. nothing is attacking me here. Great. Okay, so let's have a look at what's going on in Veilstone City in the Galactic Warehouse. We'll do that. Okay, warehouse stuff. Let's have a look around and see. See the sights, you know? What's this? Moving too quickly. The Galactic Veilstone Building. Onwards to the warehouse. Double battle, eh? Actually, let's put Raldos in. Gives you some experience. Oh, of course, because I kind of forgot how double battles work there. Wish I still had Marnilap. They've been really good here. Gust is doing a lot more damage than we expected. Nice! Excellent. Maybe I can get away with doing this once or twice on Dustox. Of course it's bug type, not flying type. Focus on Krugunk. Beautiful eyes, still asleep. I saw them flying and thinking, oh, flying type, can't use flying moves. I forgot they were bloody bug types. It's just not having any luck, it's just constantly asleep. I don't know what metronome does. Oh! Stunky! That's actually kind of funny. But I get to be the killing blue. Yeah. Bye. You can go to Pistoria City. Clearly, Team Galactic's busy in this part of the world. Someone has to go stop them. Who better than a 10-year-old kid? Next time on Nuzlocke.